Hello there, and welcome to my acoustic blues stroke unplugged stroke blog tips. Just finishing off this, the remnants of some freshly squeezed orange juice, and I'm doing an impression of James Taylor with the guitar on mini. Minus the drugs, of course. Well, hello there from Liverpool. I haven't put vids on YouTube for a while now because I've had a trapped nerve, and round about there, if I touch that, it's just havoc. So what's happened is every time I try to grab the guitar, because I'm playing the Delta style obviously, it's just a shit full of pain. But it's getting better, so what I'm going to do is try to do an unplugged tip. I'll just go in my pocket here and I can find my pleck. I'm going to try and do some tips using a pick, so I don't have to grab the guitar. Standard tuner. Slight angle with this one. First thing we're going to do is take this G chord, just one finger. I'll just show you this little tip that I use when I play a G. When I'm playing a G chord, let's get this in a bit if I can. Most of the time when I play it, I've probably said this loads of times and I'm repeating myself, but it might help someone. This is the way you normally get it. I don't use this note very rarely. I'd rather use it as a beat. So when I go through that chord, you'll hear this. So that A string is stunned. Just a bit like me, really, this morning. But what I do is I just put my finger across, and I don't get the tip on. Just a finger, very lazily laid across. And then this little finger is here, in case I hit the bottom string. Which I very rarely do. Normally it's just one finger across and I just beat the middle of the guitar like this. So that's a little tip. Don't worry about the fingertip, just let it go across. So what we're going to do, I'm going to show you how to just play a couple of strings with the plec. And what I'm going to be doing is taking the G and I'm going to be rolling this finger in from the second fret onto the third like this. And then I'll just beat the guitar on the bass strings backwards and forwards like this. So a good way to practice this is just take the E string on a tone first and yeah. So the trick is, as your finger strikes, do it again before you come up. So this is it, really slowed down. Mm-hmm. then you can start using the two strings. Let's go into that now, really lazy. Now, as you can see there, if I can just bring this in a bit, sort of get it. Try to get it in, see what happens. I think the camera's set at the wrong angle really, but I hope you can see that. Back of the hand's just there, well, the base of the hand. So we're just rocking in like this. Sometimes, so I get the drone with the open strings. And what I did there was just went from there into onto the A string, doing the same thing. So now from the G. Series of tips of just bashing round with a pick, which I don't normally use, as people who follow my lesson will know. But before I go, I'd just like to say thanks for the donation I've been receiving so far. It means a lot that people have come forward and they put the money where their mouth is, and I'm well pleased. And I hope that that website will grow into a proper resource. Loads of tips on guitar playing, all kinds. So thanks for your support, and keeping us up. So keep it up. Anyway, I am now gonna lay down. Catch you later.